Emil McCline would not be ready to continue. And here's a look at the rally that ended it. Wladimir Klitschko with two vicious left hooks.